here. See, my voice is actually back now. I can jump from whispering into the normal voice and then just going back again into the whispering. Thank you. here, my dress. So beautiful, the sound. Okay. I'm going to start very easy. And now, as we are breathing, just like that, just like that, I want you to show yourself some love, just by, you know, very slow, featherly touches your skin. Doesn't matter where, it's just to let yourself know that you care for yourself, that you love yourself. Just getting to know yourself a little bit better. Get a feel. Do what you feel like. Maybe like little touches, little tappings. And actually tap your knees like that. Scratch the very like just softly like this. But you can hear it. Scratch the hair. Just there. And again, you can just use it. Little scratch, little soothe, little scratch, and a little soothe. And see. Okay. Just like this. Let me help you. Scratch, scratch, scratch. See. kind of went through this little getting to know yourself. Maybe you're wearing some jewelry like I do, just touched as well. This is actually a present that I've got. And it's a very, very dear present, so I've decided to wear it today. Gotten it from the mother of a good friend who's put it here. Sounding very good for your ears. Believe me, the sound is going to heal you from inside. Just believe it, because it will anyway. But it is even faster if you believe it. So believe it. There is healing for you. There is love for you. There is a whole world just for you to see. Going to start breathing together. You can actually place your hand on your belly and feel how it raises and fall down here, your belly. Focus on your breath, on the way your body takes it, and it flows in from your belly and your lungs into the stream of your had relax. Make you feel comfortable. Make you feel loved. Cared about. You are my sunshine. The best thing. In your eyes, I do feel like it have been better, right? Sometimes it's just not easy, different or something, right? So now, there's nothing for us to do, right? I'm just going to stressful days, and now it's going to be better. It's not just getting better. Your day is not getting better. Your day is better. I can. Over everything. Any of your worries, any of your bad thoughts, rage, and everything that's going on. Out of place. Let me take it over. Take it on. Take it away from you. look into your eyes. That's kind of a deep connection, isn't it? Just looking to eyes, understanding each other. Because behind the eyes, that's where we're hiding our true beauty. The fullest of it, we are only showing to be loved, to be loved, to be loved, to be loved. Let's see that. I figured now that we are sitting here anyways, I could brush your hair, and it's not just going to be usual kind of brush away all the bad thoughts. Anything there's hiding in your brain is going to be brushed. Away. That brushing worries, you can try to relax, to let it go. Let the brush take it all. Breathe together. peanut. Just by plucking negative energy. So cool. It's been grinding. Looking up. Going to take all your worries away. Here of your mind. Thank you. breathing together. Breathe in. going to get lost. Relax, my dear, beautiful love. My love. My love. How are you doing? Good. Right now. I want you to breathe. A little bit with your ears. Thank you. I hope you're getting tired, because I am. And so now we're just going to take it very, very, very slowly. Duffy, I'm glad you're sleeping. Thank you. Like that. Stretching your back. Oh, that feels so good. Oh, that feels very, very, very good. So very, very good. Thank you for so very, very, very sleepy. Actually, does feel nice. I hope you're enjoying yourself today, taking time and energy for relaxation. Care of yourself, maybe giving yourself a little massage, just stretching out your legs, whatever it is. Oh. Because there's no way how you can relax without making sure you're actually feeling well, right? Oh, stretchy. It feels good to just
thank you.